So last we did leave off, Sully was rocketing everything that moved, and we were getting sniped at and pinned down and all sorts of fun, amazing stuff. So it might be for the best to possibly run, or at least try and take out the snipers. I'm not exactly sure, and now the... Okay, let's see if I can... Okay, there goes sniper one. I think the other sniper is gone. So, wow, didn't really stay pinned down for very long. Let me go ahead and get some cover here. Now, who is shooting me? Hey, other British guy, you wanna do something here? You wanna do anything that is gonna help me? Sully's rocketing people, and all you can do is sit. He left me. He ran. Drop the bomb, hotshot. Oh god, what the hell is going on here? Unbelievable. There's still a sniper? Seriously? Gonna come up in my building? Gonna come up in my building and fight me. Get out of here. Oh man, he is. Oh, he had a grenade. How about them apples? I'm not sure if that is my guy. Sounds like someone's like right outside this door. It sounds. And there is... Oh, nice frag out, bro. Okay, Sully tried to rocket him, and that went over just great. All right. Can barely see you. Fuck. Down to this shit. Holy shit! He's gonna run right through bullets. What does he have? Oh, this thing, the thing with the red dot? Yeah, another nade. That guy threw a frag! Oh, no, I walked right into it. Ugh. You gonna help? He's helping. Oh, fuck. What the hell? Run! I don't remember what it is, but, like, one snipe shot sucks ass, man. Oh, did Sully just take them all out for me? I think he did. All right, Sully.
We can get to the pillage from that tower.
From what tower? I don't even remember where the flying hell I'm supposed to be going. But, guess I'll just follow him. Yay! I can't drop down from here? Is that death? Wow, that is death. I thought you had femurs of steel, man.
Gotta meet up with those guys.
Oh, wow, it left me, like, right here. Cool. This actually helped out. It put me closer to where I needed to go. That is a good death. That is actually a helpful death, for once.
Yeah, still in one piece, anyway. Come on, I think we're onto something.
I think so, too.
Good to see you're all right.
You too.
That's just great. So we can make it down to here, but he couldn't jump the other. Well, whatever.
Right. Here's the wall. All right, the crypt entrance should be here someplace.
Well, what does Lawrence have to say about it?
Ah.
This is as far as he got.
Well, what are our chances then?
Symbolically, two pillars are used to mark a gateway.
Swell. Which two?
And a gateway through what?
Well, another realm, a holy place, a place of initiation.
Oh, doesn't that sound like fun?
I was kind of waiting for them to stop talking before I could hit triangle, but hopefully this is where I need to go, and it is not. How about over here? This looks rather dark and inviting.
Maybe around the corner.
Yeah, all right.
Maybe around the corner. I'm checking this stuff, man. I can't even do anything there. I already checked. What the? Seriously?
No.
Shoot him.
Give it to me. Good. Now the journal. Thank you. Don't trust Drake.
How's Charlie?
Who knows?
No. Shit.
He's gone.
How in the world?
Hey, Charlie, you okay? Huh?
Charlie?
What the hell? Look at this.
Man, what kind of Black Ops bullshit is this?
Let's just hope he didn't have a big dose.
Oh, no.
Oh, shit.
Easy now. Look at me. Charlie, right here. Well, we gotta move now, okay?
Don't touch me. Get away from me.
All right.
No one's touching you, Charlie.
What the hell was in that dart?
Your face is peeling off.
Well, whatever it was, he's tripping balls.
Charlie, listen. Hey, you're okay.
Come on. I won't let you take me.
Hey, nobody's taking you anywhere.
Just come with us, okay?
Yeah.
Oh, no. The floor's melting.
We can't stay here. We gotta move.
How?
Our only hope is to find the crypt entrance.
Great. Any ideas?
Well, Charlie was onto something. I just don't know what.
The wand of the magician.
Oh, man, without his journal, we're never gonna find it.
Just let me think. All right, hermetic. From the Greek Hermes, meaning pillar.
I think we got that part.
The seven pillars of wisdom?
Between mercy and severity.
Wait, we've got this all wrong. It isn't the space between the pillars. It's the middle pillar.
Balance.
What?
It was in Charlie's book. The pillar of balance between the two extremes. Between black and white, water and fire, female and male. The middle way.
The middle way.
Okay. Why not? Thank you. Chloe? Sure.
That's it. Sully, give me a hand with this. Come on.
No, it's okay, Charlie. Come on, then.
The way up and the way down are one and the same.
Uh-huh.
Here you go.
This way.
Oh, man. More torchy stuff. Means we're just going to be walking around.
Oh. You two go on ahead. I'll help Charlie.
All right.
But he doesn't trust us. That guy planted the seed.
Come on, buddy. You're okay.
He planted the seed in Charlie's head, and he's gonna betray us at some point, probably.
Where are you taking me?
Just gotta get right through here, okay?
He's gonna turn around and punch me in the face, isn't he?
Why are you doing this?
You're gonna be all right, buddy.
Stop touching me!
You're all right. Take it easy. Take it easy, Charlie. Just go on. I've got him.
He's gonna fight us, isn't he? He's just gonna beat our ass.
Come on, mate. We're almost there.
Like the random guitar. Come on, Charlie. Hurry the fuck up, man.
Stop. I can't breathe. I've got to get out.
Good lord.
Calm down, right?
Good lord, Charlie. Come on, man. What are you doing?
That's it. No. Charlie, go on. Come on. Just one more.
I won't let you.
I knew he was going to swing. I knew it. I knew we were going to be fighting him. Oh, God. He tried to hit us with a skull?
Stop you.
Seriously, a skull? God, just beat his ass. Ow. Beat his ass, man. Just quit countering and kick his ass.
Stop.
Except that it'll only let me counter.
I don't want
it won't let me. Oh, here we go. Now I can kind of fisticuffs. Beat his ass, Drake. Beat his ass. Don't wait around for him to beat. Goddamn Drake. Just golf club him with the gun. I've seen you do it before. It's not ow. It's not that hard, man. I've seen you do it before. Well, apparently he doesn't care. There we go. Now we're beating some ass. Now we're beating some ass. Getting the 1-2s and 3s in. Getting the counters and then the re-swings. Oh, God. Here comes more triangle to win.
Right?
Fuck you, Charlie. Damn it. Can I just, like, smash him in with my gun? He will not. He will not stop. Gotta beat his ass, Drake. Damn it. Here. Give me the one too. Is there anything I'm supposed to be doing differently? Because every time I get like, oh, here we go. Now we got some circle in this bitch. We had some triangle, we had some square, now we got circle. He's choking my ass out.